How are you guys doing? We're back here at Expert Tech Reviews with a video today talking about what the best VPN is for Mac users. Let me be direct here. After a lot of research and comparing testing a lot of VPNs out there in the market, we're confident about ExpressVPN being the best. I'll discuss what ExpressVPN is and why it's the best VPN for Mac users. I'll show you some examples of how you can use ExpressVPN and how it's used to unblock Netflix. Before anything else, don't forget to check out the description below. I've added my special influencer link so you guys can take advantage of up to a 49% discount when you purchase ExpressVPN. That's a very good deal considering how awesome ExpressVPN is. Okay, so first, let's talk about ExpressVPN. It lets you enjoy unrestricted access worldwide. With its robust no-logging policy, top-notch DNS leak protection, and over 3,000 servers in 94 countries, ExpressVPN has made a name for itself as one of the fastest, most reliable, and most secure VPN providers around. ExpressVPN defeats content restrictions and censorship to deliver unlimited access to video, music, social media, and more from anywhere in the world. It is the best VPN for Mac simply because it works on all MacBook and iMac models. It lets you browse Safari privately and securely. It allows you to unblock the internet with just one click. There are a lot of reasons to be honest, so why don't I just show you some of it? ExpressVPN is very easy to set up. You don't need to be tech savvy to use it. First step is, of course, to subscribe to ExpressVPN on the order page. Again, use the link in the description below for discounts and deals. Download and install the ExpressVPN app for Mac. Now open the app, click the On button to use the VPN. To connect elsewhere, click the Location bar. Choose a VPN server location from the recommended All, Favorites, or Recent tab. Once this turns green, it pretty much confirms you're connected. You can now browse, stream, and download with security and privacy. So one of the things you want to look for is making sure when you load the app here that it has the same features that you'd expect from this app for Windows users. Other VPNs have reduced functionality for Mac, which is awful, I know. Sometimes they won't have the same protocols available to them. Instead of having 5 or 4 protocols, they'd have only 2 or 3 available. That's the same for all of these different features like on startup. They may not have the same abilities or features that the PC users might have. That's one thing to consider, and that's why I like ExpressVPN and why we think it's the best VPN for Mac users. You still get access to all the features that they offer without any reduction in performance, quality, and speed. So things like masking your location, streaming, torrenting, unblocking Netflix, DAZN, Hulu, sports channels, and other streaming services, it's all possible and very easy to do. So let's try Netflix. Right now, I have ExpressVPN turned on, and it's connected to Los Angeles servers. As you can see, it's playing smoothly and fine. What happens sometimes with other VPNs is when you're watching or when you're trying to watch Netflix with a VPN turned on, Netflix will show a warning sign to say, "Hey, sorry for the interruption, but you have a VPN on. Turn off your VPN if you want to keep using Netflix." And so if any of you have experienced that, you know how frustrating that can be. I've experienced that myself with some VPNs that I've used in the past. You end up having to refresh or reconnect, then it'll work for some time, then it will give you the same error message. Sometimes it'll buffer but won't play, sometimes it just completely freezes, which sucks big time. That's because a lot of other VPNs, they end up slowing down your internet speed, especially depending on the server you connect to. If the server closest to you isn't working, well, then you're going to connect to one that's farther away, and that reduces your connection, hence the slow service. That's something you won't have to go through with ExpressVPN. Privacy is something that ExpressVPN takes very seriously. If you're torrenting, downloading, or you're doing something that you don't want anyone to keep track of, your internet provider included, ExpressVPN has strong leak proofing, which is enabled by default, ensuring your privacy and security stay intact. It also has a network lock feature that blocks your internet traffic if your VPN connection drops, keeping your data safe. There are more reasons why ExpressVPN is the best choice for Mac users, but I hope this simple guide was very helpful. If you have any questions, feel free to comment it down below. Again, don't forget to use the links on the description to get a huge discount on ExpressVPN. Thanks for watching this video, and as always, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel, Expert Tech Reviews. Till next time.